Hello, my fellow human beings, and welcome back to Jazz Punk. I am Inverted Grin, and I am here to, well, become the best spy there ever was. So let's hop around the room. No, let's not. I already did that. Did they look in that TV screen already? Oh yeah, they're staring. They're spying at me. Perverted minded. They watched me get in my disguise. Oh, all right. Read me text. Okay. Tourist in the stockyard, you are in terminal peril. I want to help. Come to the rear pool. Verify you're not shadowed. Okay. Huh? Just a little boop thud as he hit the ground. Awesome. Okay, where does it want me to meet again? Come rear pool. Oh, rear pool. Okay. Doesn't matter. I can jump off buildings whenever I want. Screw all sense of physics. How do I verify I'm not being shadowed? Oh, by jumping off the building. I kind of want to jump off the... I'm gonna jump off the diving board. No, you can't stop me. I'm on vacation. Paradise. You scared me. Are you a god? Bow down to the merciful state. Don't. The moment you do that, Satan will slap you. First he'll give you like a hug, he'll pretend to be all fatherly like, and then boom. He slaps you in the face. What? Okay, that was pointless. I just walked into a wrench and nothing was there.
You should totally go check out the beach.
It said go to the rear pool. Said go to the rear pool. I'm at the... Is there something I missed? Ha! I threw change at his face. LOL. Where are you hiding, Lee Slinky Man? Slinky Man, really? What the heck am I expected to do? Am I supposed to go to the beach? All it said was go to the rear of the pool. Well, that is behind... Well, I guess that is the beach, so... I guess that makes sense.
Yes, my lord.
I get to poke you until you explode again! Oh, you're so sexy when you explode, baby sheep. The sun, the sky looks beautiful. Vacancy? Or a bar, quadra TV, free apartment, the crowd attack, motel, okay, whatever. Also, I finally beat Infamous today. It was off camera, I would have recorded it, but the thing is, I did not have this technology to record things back then, so I am sincerely sorry. Also, it was on my PS3, and I don't know how to record on my PS3. Finally! Wait. I already did that. Who am I really supposed to talk to?
I'm so glad they chlorinated the ocean. All those sea creatures were gross.
See? This is... Perfect explanation why we're all gonna die someday.
Oh, thank God you found me. I've been stranded in the desert for months.
Yeah, okay, whatever. Strange sunglasses, man.
Yo, how's it going?
It's going terrible, thanks to you. I must find the strange little faggot man hidden somewhere here. I'm gonna go read the instructions again. I'll be right back. Okay, guys, so I found another pool. This is probably the pool that they were talking about, so let's see. Fine gentlemen.
Help me, my good Samaritan. I've taken notice of
you. You are good at doing things, okay?
Various, shall we say, unfundry favors for the inhabitants of these most tropical
radishes. What? Okay.
What can I do you for?
You can give me a drink that isn't drugged, how about that? There's that car I couldn't beat up. Oh, there you are! That's where you were. You're just a hobo, right?
I found it over there by them rich people.
The watermelon? You found a watermelon by some rich people. Well, they're rich, so that's typical knowledge. Rich people love watermelons. They have a whole shop. They buy whole stores just for the watermelons. Throw everything else away. They don't even give it any of it away. They just throw it all away for the watermelons. They love it. They love to see the tears of starving orphans. So first I'm gonna go find that. I have to go look that up. I'm sorry, guys. Well, this was a freaking brilliant place. It was just right here. Okay, they were very unclear about where to go with this. What? Oh my. They're building an underground civilization out of nothing but doors. Genius. Oh my goodness, this man is a hipster. Hipster, teach me your hipster ways. Give me your couch. Give me all the ladies. Hello there.
Holy bank. Thank Buddha you made it.
Oh, you're Buddhist.
I trust you and followed.
Buddhist.
I have some pretty big information for you.
Big info, okay.
But first, we need to take the necessary precautions.
We need to kill
okay. Everybody. Just hold still. This will hurt you a lot more than it will hurt me. Give me the sign when you're ready.
You're gonna rip out one of my teeth? What? I did not get it. Don't do
it. Now they can't monitor us. You should sit down. There's a trauma couch over there.
Trauma couch is right. Oh. There was a bug inside. Why aren't we crushing that? Alrighty then. And what? To the trauma couch. The place in which traumatized children sleep. So down here. Intense news. Hey, okay. Randall magazine. Okay, seems sexy. Let's read the sexy magazines. Am I supposed to sit here? Just sit here? What am I supposed to do?
Have you ever noticed that race car spelled backwards is also race car? Do you think that is just a coincidence?
Brain!
Show me on this brain doll where they lobotomized you.
Lobotomized? Oh. Here.
Oh my god, I knew it. They lobotomized you right in the noggin.
Yep. Right in the noggin. So I'm just supposed to sit in the couch now? Okay, good.
Alright, listen carefully.
Alright.
This
I'm all ears.
It's all fake.
Cool.
It's software. We're all characters in a simulation.
Amazing!
It's taken me decades, but I've discovered a way out of here.
The Matrix! We're in the Matrix. Find the
Kill it and cook it.
Kill it and cook it. Got it.
It will lead you to freedom.
It will lead me to freedom.
Take
this. How will I cook it?
The natives use it for hunting the boar.
Your penis is a giant arm. Man, you must get all the ladies. Teach me the secrets of your yin-yang penis.
Godspeed, Ollie Blank. Godspeed.
I kind of would have hit you over the head with this, but alrighty then. Guess I will go hit the piggy over the head with it. Come back here, piggy. I knew you would serve me one day. So I shall take you and hunt you down and eat your flesh. Come here, little piggy. Oh, come here, little piggy. Piggy! There's no escape! I got you, piggy. Oh my goodness, I have the piggy! Where do I go now? Do I go back there? How do I cook it? How do I cook the piggy? Do I just go back to him, I suppose? I would think that after I did that. How will I cook the piggy? He will tell me how. He is the great and mighty hipster. Hipsters always know what they're talking about. Right? Right, hipsters? Any hipsters out there? Genius. Genius. I got your piggy.
Find the mechanical board.
I got it. And cook it, right? Oh, you have an oven. Sweet. Why aren't you letting me cook it? It makes no sense. Am I gonna have to find like a fire in the middle of somewhere? That's gonna be ridiculous. I'm gonna have to walk around forever looking for an arrow. So I'll be back soon, I suppose. I am sorry, I am an idiot. I did not even notice this little piece of fire right here. So, with this ceremony burning of the pig, I leave this. Hopefully it will cook pretty soon. After this burns. Am I supposed to rotate it? Hey, I see. It rotates by itself. Wait, it stopped rotating. Sad face. Why is it not rotating? Oh, I'm supposed to get into the magical oyster shell. Geronimo! Geronimo Doctor Who reference fail. If anybody watches Doctor Who, if you are Whovian, oh my goodness, the world has turned itself inside out. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna stop recording right here, okay? I love you all, my fellow human beings, and I hope you don't think you're living in the Matrix right now, because it's the way I'm feeling right now. So, see you later.